Well, I went to bed in Memphis and I woke up in Hollywood. I wanna rock and roll this party. I still wanna have some fun, but I gotta.
Okay, don't help. Oh, no, I got it. Ta-da! Hello?
Mary?
She's not here.
Oh, where the hell could she be? She's 90.
I don't know. Come on, let's go.
All right.
I'm not here. Come on.
I'm used to this thing, man. Get on my hog.
God. Oh my God.
What? My dad is going to kill me.
No, I'm sure it'll be okay. Do it again. All right.
You are so screwed.
Well, we can't leave it here. Well, maybe I can get it home and I can put it in the garage exactly as my dad had it, and then he'll come out and he'll see the problem and he'll fix it and he'll never even know that we touched it.
That's a good plan. Your dad can fix the problem. Right before he suffers a massive heart attack that he will have when he discovers that it's broken.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God! Well, we're just gonna have to push it home.
What, up that hill? Up that hill? In these shoes? In these heels?
What is a mile up a hill in heels? We're gonna have to push.
Come on, come on. Help me.
Oh.
Help me.
No! Come on, help me push. You know, life isn't supposed to be like this. I am a lovely middle-aged woman. Oh, crap. How did I break this bike? Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God.
I promise we will never touch anything with a motor in it again.
Come on. Bicycles and kayaks only from here on out.
Oh, my luck, my dad's gonna see us through the window. That's no problem. Well, frankly, I don't see us getting that far anyway.
Push!
You brah!
Push!
I can't push. I'm a cripple.
I can fix that.
What?
No, I can fix that.
No, these are my good shoes. Honestly, I shouldn't have worn heels in the woods anyway.
No, they make your legs look longer.
Really?
Here. What?
Oh yeah, this is gonna work. This is gonna work. Hang on a minute. Woo-hoo-hoo! I'm so smart. There you go. You know, this is kind of a distinct situation, but this has never happened to me before, right?
Come on, Cinderella.
Come on.
Careful.
Oh. Okay.
Wait, what's your...
Oh, yeah, good work.
Oh, honey, I know a shortcut through the woods. It'll take us around the back of the house and my dad will never see us. Boom! Ready?
Yes.
Almost there. Push!
Water. Oh.
My dad is going to be so mad. Honestly, it would be better if he just died right now in his sleep. Help.
Oh, you. Give me your phone.
Ouch. I don't have my glasses.
411 or 911?
411. Oh, it's time we talk to the guys who speak our language. Hello. I would like the number for Vespa in New York City, please. Brooklyn. Brooklyn? Yes, Brooklyn. And could you connect me? Thank you. Hi, I'm in New Hampshire, and my girlfriend and I took her dad's Vespa out for a ride. No, she didn't buy it from you, but she is from New York City. You know, to be honest, I figured if there's anybody can help us, you're the guy. Well, you see, it's a problem, because her dad didn't know that we were taking it out, and quite frankly, he's gonna kill her if he finds out she broke it. What? No, there's guests. He wants to walk you through starting it up, okay?
Oh, it's not that.
All right, kill switch in start position.
Of course.
What? Key in the ignition?
Yes.
Are the lights on?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Brake, holding the brake down. Yeah. All right, push the start button.
What?
He said push the start button.
You're a genius!
Yeah.
Oh,
we
my
are
God.
Geniuses!
We're geniuses!
Oh. Want a hug?
No.
Come on, let's go home.
Can you walk?
Here. No,
come
I'm
on,
not gonna walk.
Get, let's get this home.
Oh my God, okay. We did it!
Go!
Jump in the lake.
Can we take your car?
No, your car.
No.
Your car.
No.
I'm not here.